Bakersfield fire arson investigators have arrested a woman accused of setting a fire at a gas station in downtown Bakersfield. They say they arrested this woman after they say she lit a fire at the Ramco Express gas station at the corner of F and 23rd Streets. It happened the morning of September 10th. Investigators put out the call for people to identify the woman, and less than 30 minutes ago, they say they found and arrested her.